7th. Well, a Lee 7 principal is helping students get in the playoff spirit. Well, Pleasant Elementary School principal Aaron Barnett dressed up as Coach Andy Reid to greet students in the car loop this morning. Very cool. He had the coach's trademark mustache, play call sheet, even somebody to help hold the cord to the headset. Well, KBC9 viewer Marquise Rose showed this picture of Barnett saying that his daughter Alexandria was laughing and loved it. Barnett even greeted some students with a, "How about them Chiefs?" Very cool. Love educators who go above and beyond like that.